Marei and I first became friends because we're both SCAD survivors. We texted often about our recovery, about family, politics, religion, our dogs. And she taught me that no matter what we're going through, there's a podcast for it. She had such a positive attitude, and I can't believe she's gone. I didn't get to meet her in person because I live in Oklahoma City in the U.S., but I miss her so much, and I know that I will get to see her someday. God bless everyone who loves her.